everybody. I don't know why I'm whispering, I'm by myself. I'm in shock right now. You guys might be wondering why I'm in the bathroom, but that's because, oh my gosh, I'm like, my brain is not working right now. Oh my god, I don't know what to say. These days I felt like bad, and my period is about to come soon. You guys might not know, but we have been trying to have a baby. The first time when we tried to have a baby, it was negative. And this time, I thought it was negative. You guys might already suspect why I'm in the bathroom, but that's because I took some tests right now. And actually, I didn't even record it and I didn't set up the camera because I totally thought it was gonna be negative. Because like I felt totally same as my period, and these days I even had like a lot of cramps. You know, I didn't want to, I don't know, I even have like no idea what I'm saying. Sorry, I'm in really shock right now. Yeah, this morning Dean left, so I was like, oh, I better just take a test. And I know it's going to be negative, but I just need to know that so I can start preparing for next month and, you know, my period. When I took a test this morning, it was a really, really positive test. Like, so positive. Like, I can't believe it. I'm so shocked right now. And I wanted to take another, just a case. And also, this one positive. Oh my god, I feel like so shocked right now. Like, I'm really happy. I'm just in shock. I can't even cry. Like, oh my gosh. I can't stop looking at the test result because I feel like maybe I'm crazy. Anyway, I think I need to prepare to tell Dean because he's gonna come back. Yeah, we'll see. And I think I'm gonna take some more tests. I can't. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna turn off the camera now, so yeah. Okay, I'll see you guys soon, and I'll set it up to tell Dean, and I'm gonna take some more tests, because just in case, and I have so many. Oh, but yeah, whew, we'll see. All right, see you guys in a second. I think I went crazy, but I took more, and I took so many. But they're all positive. They're all totally positive. And I wrote today's date on them. And this one, which I like the most because it says pregnant on it. So, oh my gosh, I'm crazy. And there's another one. And there's another one. So I guess that it's true. And I'm pregnant. So I have to tell Dean when he's coming back. So, all right, I'll set everything up. And I have to hide these, I think, so that he doesn't see them early. Okay, see you guys soon. Oh my gosh, I still can't believe. All right, everybody, Dean's here and he's on his computer. So I think I'm ready to go surprise him. I'm so excited. So I'm gonna go into the room and yeah, you guys will see what I prepared. So let's go. Hello.
Here we go, one mic for you.
지금 줄리엣이 갑자기 영상을 찍는지 모르겠지만 아무튼 반갑습니다. 네. 뭡니까?
When you went out this morning, I made something for you.
요리? 요즘에 줄리엣이 저번에 쇼츠 영상에서 김치찌개 만든 거 많은 분들이 좋아해 주셔서 그런지 요즘 요리에 빠진 것 같습니다.
No, I always cook every day. Well, I made something special for you today. So anyway, I'm gonna show it to you. So can you set up the camera so I can get it?
So I'm gonna bring the pot. 뭐 만들지 나한테 보여준다고?
Yeah, I made like jjigae kind of. So like set it up in a good way.
세팅을 하라고?
Yeah.
음식을 갖고 들어.
Yeah, but can you like stand up when I like show you?
Hey, 어떤 요리길래 도대체?
Are you ready? Can I bring it? Wait, close your eyes first, cause I want to show to the camera first. Can I? Don't open your eyes. Okay, wait, and I'll tell you when to open. No, wait, I'll open the top. Okay. Hold your hands out. Hold out your hands and hold the pot like on the handles. Wait, don't open it. Now open your eyes.
아니 아무 냄새가 안 나는데? 뭐야 이거?
I'm pregnant. Are you excited?
진짜?
Yes. I took them this morning. Are you shocked?
이번 달에 그거라며.
Yeah, maybe this time is not gonna work.
I know, I was wrong. Are you happy?
Yeah. 그럼 여기 little seed가 있는 거?
Yes.
You like that?
Yeah.
손에 힘이 없어 지금.
Yeah, I made a jjigae, pregnancy test jjigae. I took so many because I thought I was going crazy. I literally didn't believe it at first. So I took so many like this.
네, 지금 줄리엣이 제가 믿지를 못하니까 실제로 좀 보여주겠다고 하면서 지금 새 테스트기를 네, 꺼내서 지금 한번 테스트를 해보겠다고 합니다.
You're lucky. I have more. I have a lot. Yeah, and I'm gonna take a time lapse of this one getting positive, but yeah, I think Dean is in shock still, so I'm still in shock too. But yeah, I'll take this now and that'll come out, so, and I'll show you guys. So I'm gonna open it in front of you guys so nobody thinks I'm joking. It's empty, so I'm gonna go and I'll come back and show you guys when the results are on here. So see you guys in a minute. I was kind of scared that it wouldn't come up because I just peed, but it came up.
Oh, 진짜네.
I guess I have a baby. I took a time lapse, but my hands were shaking so much because I think I'm still in shock a little bit, so it might be a little bit shaky. Sorry about it, but
진짜 pregnant라고 떴네요. 이제 어떻게 줄리엣이 엄마가 되고 내가 아빠가 되는 거야?
Right. Oh man, I don't know what to do. I'm so excited. I don't know. I might jump up and down all day. I'm still in shock. I feel like I'm in a dream.
지금 꿈 맞아. 너 지금 꿈꾸고 있는 거야. 뭐 이렇게 움직여 손을.
My hands were shaking so much. I was trying my best. It was coming up so slow and I was like, oh. But yeah, you can see at the end there. It's right here.
예전에 이제 아기는 여자가 가질 수 있는 가장 큰 축복이라고 했었는데 그 축복을 줄리엣이 받았습니다. 네, 아직 베이비 예명 닉네임을 아직 안 지었는데
I have.
나중에 이거는 서로 상의를 해서 한번 네.
Okay.
해보도록
no,
하겠습니다.
I already made it because I've been thinking about this for years and I already know what I want nickname.
뭐?
삐삐.
삐삐가 뭐야?
I don't know, it just sounds cute. So I wanted to call my baby Pipi in the for a nickname. So that's what I want.
이거는 저랑 좀 다시 상의를 해 보도록 하겠습니다.
No, it's cute and it feels like a girl. So I hope it's a girl.
이제 아직 한참 남긴 했지만
yeah. 네.
뭐 검사도 해 보고 뭐 여러 가지를 해야 될 게 이제 차근히 해야 될 게 많아서 천천히 준비해 보도록 하겠습니다. 이제 시작인 것 같습니다. 이제 더 열심히 살아야 되는 이런 책임감을 네, 가지게 된 거죠.
Me too. I feel like it was just yesterday that we got married. Sorry, I think now I could start to feel it a little bit, but I feel like we just got married and now, you know, I remember after we got married and I was asking like, oh, when can we have a baby? But, you know, now it suddenly happened. So I'm like, oh, wow, I can't believe it. I've been waiting. I'm sorry. I've been waiting for this for so many years. I've always wanted to be a mom. Like, I'm so excited. I'm actually so happy, I can't even explain it. Like, when I got my positive test, I was jumping up and down. Like, I wanted to run, like, all around in circles because I was so excited. Like, I've been waiting for this forever. Like, I remember being a teenager and wanting to have a baby so bad. Like,
줄리엣이 되게 예전부터 엄마가 되는 걸 원해서 왔었거든요.
I always say like I was born to be a mom and I know it and I love babies so much and babies love me so much. So I'm so excited like that I can have my own baby and even with you like who I love like I'm so excited. I can't even imagine like I can't stop thinking about it every moment. I'm like oh wow I wonder how my baby's gonna look like. I wonder how it's gonna be like. I wonder how everybody's reaction's gonna be like. So just feels so exciting.
그러고 보니까는 저랑 줄리엣이 처음 만났던 날이 오늘이에요.
Yeah. That's right. Today's our anniversary, kind of. So I feel like, oh my god, I can't believe I found out that I'm pregnant on the day that our anniversary. Oh, like crazy, like destiny kind of.
But, 모든 이제 퍼즐들이 살짝 맞춰져서 툭툭 맞아 들어가는 느낌.
Yeah, I'm just so happy. I've dreamed about this for so long. I'm so thankful. Every day I'm like just happy to wake up even to think about it now.
여잔지 남자인지 아직 성별은 모르지만 둘 다 뭐 좋습니다.
I think he would like a daughter, so yeah. I hope it's a girl just for him. I don't care.
근데 남자 아이가 더 키우기 편하다고.
Oh, no, I like both. I like all babies. I think boys are a little bit less, I don't know how to say, like clingy, but I mean they get more aggressive, so I don't know. I like all of them to be honest. So I don't care.
첫 딸은 아빠를 닮는다고 하니까. 여자면 저를 닮을 거고 남자는 남자라면 주례를 닮을 건데.
Maybe it'd be better to have a boy. I don't want my daughter to look like. I want my daughter to look like me. That's why.
네, 저희가 이제 앞으로 찍을 영상들이 굉장히 많아질 것 같아요. 그래서 yeah. 차근히 여러분들한테도 공유하면서 예쁜 mm-hmm. 아이 태어날 수 있도록 저희 둘 다 노력하도록 하겠습니다.
Yeah. Thanks for watching us all these years and coming with us every important moment. Thanks for watching and caring about us and supporting us. And please be with us for longer while we go through the journey. Oh my God, I'm so.
엄마의 반응도 너무 궁금하긴 하네요.
Yeah, we'll post more soon, but for now.
줄리엣 yeah. 네. 장인어른 네. 리액션도 궁금하고.
Yeah, I'm so curious.
그러면은 yeah. 오늘은 영상 이렇게 마무리 짓고 떨리는 마음을 좀 더 진정시키고 이제 정리하도록 하겠습니다.
Yeah, let's eat something yummy today.
Yeah. 그러면은 다음 영상에서 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다.
All right, see you guys in the next video. Bye.